This is how you make pasta on a boat. First, grab a saucepan, fill it up with half salt water from the sea because it's naturally salty, and half with fresh water. Bring it to a boil and then spin in your spaghetti like this.
It sits like this, right? And as it cooks, it all falls in and spins in at the same time.
Chuck in a bit of olive oil, cook your sauce, feed your crew, and that's how you make 5-star sea salt pasta on a boat while conserving your fresh water on board.